You're here to understand what 23andMe is all about, right?
And how does it work?
What does DNA even stand for anyway?
DNA stands for deoxyribonucleic acid.
I knew that.
He most definitely did not.
Your DNA is organized into 23 pairs of chromosomes, and it can tell you a lot about what makes you, you. There are two 23andMe services that can help you explore your DNA. One that focuses on ancestry, one that adds in health and traits. With 23andMe, you can discover where in the world your DNA comes from. You can even learn how you are connected to others by opting into 23andMe's DNA Relatives feature and connecting with people who share DNA with you. There are fascinating insights about your traits to explore.
Wow.
You can learn how genetics might influence your risk for certain diseases. But remember, other factors such as lifestyle and environment are important too. If you choose to, you can opt in to receive genetic health risk reports, like Parkinson's disease and late-onset Alzheimer's disease, free. Now, there's only one thing left to do.
We get to spit.
Not quite. First, you have to order your kit.
Okay, right.
Order your 23andMe kit online and choose either the Health and Ancestry or Ancestry service. After your kit arrives in the mail, read and follow the instructions. We value your privacy, and the instructions will help you register your online account before you send in your sample. Now,
we get to spit?
You get to spit. Fill the collection tube to just above the fill line. And remember, don't eat, drink, smoke, chew gum, brush your teeth, or use mouthwash for at least 30 minutes prior to providing your saliva sample. After you've spit, securely snap the cap to the tube, which releases the DNA stabilization buffer solution. Holding the tube upright, unscrew the funnel from the tube and discard. Use the small cap to close the tube tightly. Shake the cap tube for 5 seconds. Place the cap tube in the small plastic bag. Seal the bag and return it to the original box. The plastic clamshell is recyclable.
They've seriously thought of everything.
All that's left to do is to peel the strip and seal the box closed, then ship. You'll receive updates letting you know your sample is being processed. You'll be able to track your kit's journey to the lab through your private account. And then, about 6 to 8 weeks later, you'll receive an email letting you know your reports are in, and your genetic journey is about to begin.